Do you ever find it an acceptable measure of progress that today is only half as bad as yesterday? Do you ever give up on the game before you ever get into play? Optimists are usually disappointed. The pessimists are either right or pleasantly surprised. So I think it's the blues I've been feeling. At least that's what I do surmise. Ask my doctor, ask my lawyer, ask all my friends, what can I do about this? I don't know, but maybe, just maybe, we know a man to get you out of your abyss. Let me talk to the pastor. I said, Brad, I can hardly get out of bed. He said, I got an idea of a place to go. This is what he said. There ain't no blues in the sanctuary. In the sanctuary, Jesus is gonna chase them all away. Now I've been down so long that the world looks like it's up to me, so I thought I'd give it a try. So I got up on Sunday morning early to head to the church on time. On my way I saw an old man walking down the street, walking oh so slow with just his cane. He looked tired, he looked sad, and he looked oh so lonely, and his body was wrapped in pain. Once I got to church I sat alone in the pew. Much to my surprise, that old man, he sat next to me. I was even more shocked by the look on his face. Since he had the biggest grin I ever did see. Said, oh boy, what makes you so happy? Earlier this morning you looked bad enough to raise the dead. He looked at me, winked an eye. This is what he said. There ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Jesus is gonna chase him all. So I just sat there with my new brother, just hanging for a little while. And suddenly a great mass of people came through the doorway. Seemed like every woman, every man, and every child. And the room just kept getting bigger, until it seemed like there was no place left to go. Just when I thought it was gonna be full, the walls began to grow. It just kept getting bigger and bigger, but it wasn't from the people that were there. No, no, no. The walls and roof and floor, they were like a big balloon, filling with joy and happiness in the air. So the moral of my story, the answer I've been looking for, was when two or more are gathered in his name, there ain't no blues, not anymore. There ain't no blues in the sanctuary. There ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Jesus is gonna chase him all. There ain't no blues. Ain't got no blues in the sanctuary. Jesus is gonna chase him all. There blue. Ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Let's take it one more time.
There ain't no blues in the sanctuary.
Oh, no, not at all. There ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Jesus is gonna chase them all away.
Ain't no blues in the sanctuary. Music and lyrics, Don Forrest.